Hi everyone, today I'm making dhaba style chana dal in the ninja foodie. I'm starting by taking 2 tablespoons of oil. I'm turning on the foodie in saute mode at high. First of all, I'm gonna fry some whole garam masala. Here I have 3 cloves, around 5 peppercorns and 1 small cinnamon stick. 1 teaspoon cumin seeds. 1/2 teaspoon mustard seeds. Just fry a couple of minutes. This aroma is so good. Next, I'm adding 1 cup of finely chopped onions. Now that the onion has changed color a little bit, I'm adding 1 teaspoon of garlic paste, 1 teaspoon of ginger paste. Next, I'm adding 1 medium-sized tomato pureed. Adding in the spices now. 1 teaspoon of salt or to taste. 1 teaspoon red chili powder. 1 teaspoon coriander powder. 1/2 teaspoon garam masala powder. 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Just stir a little bit. Now I'm adding 1 cup of soaked chana dal. I soaked it for 1 hour. I'm adding 1 cup of water. And I'm going to pressure cook the dal for 5 minutes at high. It's been 5 minutes. I'm quick releasing the pressure. Dal looks good. You can add more water if you like it thinner. I'm changing the mode to saute again. Meanwhile, I'm gonna prepare the tadka for the dal on the stove. For the tadka, I have taken 2 tablespoons of oil, some julienned onions, ginger, and some red chilies. I'll fry them till they change their color to brown. Now that the onions have started changing their color, I'm adding 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala powder and a tablespoon of chopped serrano pepper. Stir it in. Adding the tadka in. It smells so amazing. Now just mix it all together. Everything looks good. I'm gonna dish it out now.